All right, same idea on this one. Now, if we don't recognize this one, so we do have a negative radical right here. So this would be the same as the fifth root of negative 32, which is okay because, again, we're looking at that index being an odd number. So we can't have a negative on the inside of that thing. So the fifth root of negative 32 or negative 32 to the power 1/5, they're going to be the same thing on this. I think it's 2, right? 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. There we go. So that's going to be negative 2.